don't want nobody else to ever love me.
My favorite part is getting to know the other two girls and being able to become close to them and Miss Kim and Miss Kim.
My favorite part of the process has been definitely the workshops, like the food, like the etiquette workshop, I really enjoyed that, and then the mother-daughter tea is one of my favorites.
My favorite part of the process has been working with the girls and doing activities with them.
You opened up your heart and you told me to come and help my love.
I've learned how to carry myself, etiquette, and just things that you need to live life.
What I've learned through this process, I've learned a lot. I learned how to work better with other people who don't specifically have the same thought process as I do. And so yeah, that's been interesting.
Show them all the beauty they possess inside.
Graduating college, traveling, and living life.
5 years, I see myself probably like my last year in college. Probably in Italy somewhere, just like creating some type of art piece, like on a beach or whatever.
In 5 years, I see myself with a master's in business and starting my career.
Never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned to depend on me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our mission for the year 2017 is Miss Sorority.